Hello, welcome students to my accountancy class channel The Master's World. Please give a like and subscribe the channel. Dear students, in this class we are going to learn the basic accounting terms. Now the first is stock. What is the stock? Stock, we can see the goods lying with the business. These are the goods. These are the goods which are lying with the business, and goods are those things in which a business deal, or you can say these are those things which are purchased or manufactured by any business entity for the purpose of resale. Resale during the one accounting year. Stock, those goods or the things in which a business deals. Business manufacture and sale or purchase for the purpose of resale. When we are talking about the opening stock, this is the balance of stock. Here we can say this is the balance of stock, or we can say the goods. Balance, जो बच गया, this is the balance of stock or the goods lying with the business at the beginning of any accounting year. लास्ट ईयर आपने 1 लाख रुपीज का स्टॉक मैन्युफैक्चर किया था या परचेज किया था, आपने 10,000 का सेल कर दिया. आज करंट ईयर मींस आज नेक्स्ट ईयर 1 अप्रैल मान लें आप डेट, तो 20,000 का बैलेंस बचता है. मींस लास्ट ईयर 1 लाख का मैन्युफैक्चर किया, 80,000 का सेल किया, बच गया बैलेंस 20,000. ये 20,000 इस करंट ईयर का बिगिनिंग में ओपनिंग स्टॉक कहलाएगा. वी कैन से दिस इज द बैलेंस ऑफ द स्टॉक और द गुड्स ऑन द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ द नेक्स्ट अकाउंटिंग ईयर, और ऑन द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ एनी अकाउंटिंग ईयर वी कैन से, और इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द ईयर. वी एज द क्लोजिंग बैलेंस, क्लोजिंग स्टॉक इज द बैलेंस ऑफ द स्टॉक लाइन विद द बिजनेस एट द एंड ऑफ एनी अकाउंटिंग ईयर. यदि आपका अकाउंटिंग ईयर 1 अप्रैल को 31 मार्च है नेक्स्ट ईयर की, तो 1 अप्रैल को जो भी आपके पास स्टॉक अवेलेबल है ओपनिंग स्टॉक कहलाएगा, और नेक्स्ट ईयर की 31 मार्च को जो भी स्टॉक अवेलेबल है वो क्लोजिंग स्टॉक कहलाएगा. इस तरीके से हम कह सकते हैं कि किसी डेट को यदि 31 मार्च को on 2019 there was a balance of the goods, that is finished goods, that may be finished goods whatever, ₹10,000. It is the closing date of the accounting year 1 April 18 to 19. This closing stock will become the opening stock on the next year, that is the next day, on 1 April 2019. You can say the year which will start, which was starting or which started on 1 April 2018 came end to 31 March 2019, and the closing stock of on 31 March 2019 of ₹10,000 became the opening stock for the next year, that is date 1 April 2019. Because when we are talking about the accounting year, it may be the financial year, that is 1 April to the 31 March of the next accounting year. Let's suppose it is 2018, then It will be 31st March 2019. The next accounting year will be 1st April 2019 to 31st March 2020. So here we can see the opening stock is the balance of the goods or the stock which is lying on the first day of any accounting year, whereas the closing stock is the balance of the goods or the stock lying at the end of any accounting year. Now, the stock of next, the stock of goods. The stock of goods means the part of the goods which is unsold. That is called stock of goods. The unsold stock. It may be the finished goods. Finished goods means consumable goods. That is ready to consume or ready to sell in the market. That is called unsold stock. That is stock of goods. When we are talking about stock of raw material means any stuff or anything which is used to prepare the finished or consumable goods. For example, for a bread manufacturing company like Britannia, the stock may be the breads, packets of breads. But when we are talking about the stock of raw material, that may be the flour, sugar, you can say oil, etc. That is a stock of raw material which is used to prepare the finished goods. Next, work in progress. Work in progress includes the raw material as well as all the labor, etc. But when the goods are in process, the raw material is being converted into the consumable goods and it is in the process. It is called work in progress. आपके पास raw material है, जैसे Britannia का example दिया था, आटा है, मैदा है, oil है, sugar है, ये सब है, तो अभी वो raw material है, लेकिन जब वो work in progress में चल रहा है कि ठीक है आपने बना दिया आधा अधूरा, but that is not for consumable, that is not finished goods, तो कहलाएगा वो work in progress. Here we can say in the process, यदि goods process में हैं, और कहते हैं includes the aggregate, aggregate means total, it will be the aggregate, total होगा of the cost of raw material, what the material you are using, that is the cost, plus labor, क्योंकि labor भी लगती है, labor की जो charges वगैरह आते हैं, values वो add कर दी जाते हैं, after that the power, पावर लग कंजम्पशन होता है जिसे हम बिजली कहते हैं, करंट एंड फ्यूल एटसेट्रा. वर्क इन प्रोग्रेस, इन अदर वर्ड्स आई कैन गिव यू द एग्जांपल ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन. बिल्डिंग बन रही है, स्ट्रक्चर तैयार हो गया, लेकिन अभी वो उसमें फिनिशिंग नहीं हुई है कि उसमें रहने लायक नहीं हुआ है. लेट सपोज फ्लोर नहीं बना है, ठीक है, तो इनकम्प्लीट है वो कंस्ट्रक्ट बिल्डिंग, तो आप कह सकते हैं वर्क इन प्रोग्रेस. लेकिन उसमें कुछ आपका रॉ मेटेरियल इंक्लूड हो चुका है, लेबर लग चुकी है, पावर एटसेट्रा, दैट इज कॉल्ड वर्क इन प्रोग्रेस. नाउ स्टॉक, आई एम गोइंग टू रिपीट अगेन, स्टॉक द गुड्स थिंग्स फॉर द पर्पस ऑफ रीसेल ड्यूरिंग द अकाउंटिंग ईयर, और स्टॉक और गुड्स कैन बी सेड दैट दीज आर दोज थिंग्स व्हिच आर परचेस्ड और मैन्युफैक्चर्ड फॉर द पर्पस ऑफ रीसेल. Opening stock, the balance of the stock, balance of the goods lying in the beginning of the accounting year, closing lying at the end of any accounting year. One accounting year's closing stock becomes the opening stock of next accounting year. The stock of goods, that is the part of or remaining balance of unsold goods. It will be sufficient for you. The stock of raw material, that is the stuff or the things which are used to prepare the finished goods or the consumable goods. Work in progress is the aggregate of raw material, labor, and the power, fuel, etc. That the work is in progress. The manufacturing is in progress. Thank you. I hope that you have got the topic. Please like and subscribe the channel.